Hi, I'm Jason Lancaster. I sing and play guitar.
I'm Alex Reed, and I play guitar.
I'm Stephen Kopasz. I play drums.
I'm Matt Polis, and I play bass.
And we are Go Radio.
Do you ever feel that you can't wake up, that today's a dream?
Go Radio originally came from an idea that we had. It was kind of loaned to us from a friend of ours back in where I grew up. I went to high school, and you know where he had a lot of friends, Matt. Yeah. I went to school with this band called Social Burn, and their singer and frontman, his name was Neil Alday. It was a friend of ours, and you know he used to have this idea that he didn't like what was on the radio. So, you know, we thought, well, why not change what's on the radio? And you know, so that's kind of where the name comes from. It's a want and a desire to just, if you're not satisfied with what's happening, change what's happening.
Really, like, and when I listen to Close the Distance, I really feel like people are going to hear and feel and see exactly what we dealt with and what happened in our lives the last year and a half, 2 years. In our lives, I mean, we were out on the road 18 months, and I know for a couple of us it severely affected personal relationships in our lives, and you can hear that. You can really hear the pain and the struggle and the overcoming of all those things, and there's a song on the record. It's actually the first single on the record called Go to Hell, and that song is really kind of about what Jason had gone through in his life, and how when you're out there on the road, it's so hard to keep your personal relationships functioning and working the way you want to, and sometimes you can do everything in your power to make it right and work, but sometimes it's inevitable.
For the years you will face.
It's tough to pick a specific place or a specific venue, because you know sometimes you'll go to a city and you'll play like Chicago, like for example, and you play like four or five different venues, and they're all amazing because it's really the fans that make the show. You know, yeah, stage is a foot taller, you know, get a foot more this way, I have a riser or whatever, you know. That all changes from venue to venue, but it's the fans that really make the city, and like Chicago, like Matt was saying, Chicago and San Francisco, and, you know, United States in general. It's just amazing to us.
In the first sentence, hit it on the head. It's, as anything else, it's communication. Because it's a relationship. You're married to these people around you, and tons of people get married, and tons of people get divorced, tons of people are in bands, tons of bands break up. If you want to make it work, you have to understand each other. That's a big part of it. And how do you understand someone? Tell them how you feel. Like, you know, you don't sit and have sob fests, but you need to, everyone has their opinions, and they need to be respected for that. And, you know, our opinions as a four are very different, but as a group, that's one thing.
Opinions are different, but goals are the same.
Yeah.
Can't wake up.